YouTube, after a little short lunch break, we are back at 2017 Eurofest. Panamera, only $101,615.
Yeah, but you're paying for it. You're paying for a toy.
I mean, well, you're paying for a... Actually, with something like this, you're getting safety and you're getting, you know, luxury. Yeah, got an older Benz right there. Not a VW. That's a Karmann Ghia then. No, it's a Porsche. Oh, it's a Porsche. Boy, I'll get blasted for that. Yeah, you know, not a VW, but... You know, it's a Porsche, so it was Porsche made VWs.
That car back there still has a 330 horsepower V6 in it.
Okay, this is a 1964 Porsche, but it says number 379 of 3860, built in 93.
There is 16 years of production, so the 80s, that's weird.
I don't quite understand that part of what it says. Probably meant built in 63. That is cool.
I love
that. The older VW over there. With the luggage rack on top. I'm gonna look at the yellow one after this one. 0 to 60 eventually. Air cooled.
Yeah, it's slow because the engine's all back in
here. Yeah. I had some friends that had bugs. Lots of bugs. Lots and lots of bugs. That's pretty. That's a good color too.
I love yellow.
I came to this side. It's a brand new one. We gotta go see what the price is. $73,460 United States dollars. 2018 718 Cayman. That's pretty. I like the yellow and black. I think though that they should have done the yellow calipers. Of course, you know, you can always. This is a gas tank right up here on the front.
Because the engine's back there.
Yep. These are all for sale Porsches. I guess.
Oh, it's Franklin. It's Franklin.
Yep. Getting a few drops of water in the... So, two different Targas.
This is an i11.
This one, and what is that one though?
It's probably like an i11 Targa or something. Or maybe like.
It's an i11.
Yeah, it may be like the person. Oh, it's a Targa. Yeah, it's an i11 3.2 Targa. I think that's the engine type. That may be a 3.2 Targa. I think that's what that
is.
That's cute. I like that. And I like that blue right there. It's a pretty blue.
It's a Targa top.
Okay.
That's what
it stands for, Targa top.
part of it.
Getting more outdoor restaurants. The Broken Egg Cafe. Only $75,000.
These are the only ones with the porches I don't like. The SUVs, these big
SUVs.
I like
yeah.
The shorter, you know, still with overall shape.
Well, they leave that writing on there long, and it'll always be seen because you get with acid rain and. Yeah. Yeah. $119,895. Wow. 2018 SL550 Roadster. V8 bi-turbo engine. 449 horsepower. I mean, that's just a lot of hood there.
Still,
yeah. I want to see what the C300 is. Not quite, 59,000, 2018, C300. They putting tops up. Somebody's remote controlling the top.
Excuse me, I'm sorry.
No, go ahead. Just since he's gonna let the top up, I'm gonna video it. That's pretty neat. Oh yeah. I like that color. Look at that. All right. All right, and then she's going to do this one. There we go. I kind of like that color combination inside.
Isn't that something else?
That is neat. That is neat.
That was easy, huh?
Hey, and that's something neat to get when you spend $160,000 for it. Wow. I do kind of like that color, that dark brown. I like that.
I had in that one though.
Yeah.
That would be in black, so with the red.
Did it have red interior?
Go look at it. It's got a red interior.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah. That's pretty. That's cool. That was the bargain priced one. Look at the mirrors going in. The mirrors are all automatically slide in, I guess, after you've been sitting in it for a minute. That's pretty. That's a pre-owned. The guy earlier in a previous video, Bill Wilson, was doing some watercolor work. This is his work. They're moving them. You know, that's one thing. When you're moving a car, you don't count on other people to tell you. You got to know where your car is. Definitely doesn't. Alright, we're going to look at one more and then I'm going to end this video. Uh-oh, they're having to jump one off. They're having to boost one off. That's a cute little car.
Any idea how to crank this car?
Ah, easy. Benz. There we go. She came alive. She's alive.